police conducted a sting operation on all 32 of their businesses that sell alcohol to find out if any of them were selling alcohol to underage buyers. What you're watching is video from the sting, which was conducted earlier this month. Officers sent young adults into liquor stores, grocery stores, and convenience stores to buy alcohol. The operation ended with 8 clerks receiving citations for selling alcohol to minors.